Welcome back to my channel, everyone. Or if this is your first time here, welcome. I'm CR Toppy. And today, I will be opening up box number 4 of 2122 SP Authentic. I did buy a master case, so I don't know. So far, it hasn't been that great of a case. Maybe there's still something good to come. Who knows? I did open one box off camera, and again, didn't really pull anything. Pulled a Drake Batherson, Sign of the Times, retro, and of course, didn't pull three Cam Yorks, but pulled three Fleury Red Limiteds. So I wonder who's going to be in here. Let's find out. All right. I won't go through the base. I've seen it a million times. And first up is a limited red of not Cam York, but of Mark Stone. And we got a Ross Colton, a retro future watch, at number 5 of 900. And True Leaders of Anders Lee. Okay, we have a limited red, Parker Kelly. I think this is my third or fourth of him. We have a pageantry of Mark Stone and Rasmus Kapari, top rookies. Still should get two patches. And we've got a limited red. Patrick Laine, pageantry of Hurdle, and True Leaders of Bo Horvat. A lot of damaged cards. Of course, it's the hits on the back. Here's our first auto. In the back, we got Dahlin, top rookie, pageantry of Nils Lundqvist. Now let's see what this redemption is. Retro Sign of the Times, of course, because that's all I can pull is retros. And it is of, big name, Connor Garland. I don't know why they put this crap in here. Freaking useless. But it is what it is. Okay. And we got another red of Parker Kelly. I have to admit, I think this SP Authentic is the worst SP Authentic ever produced. Nikolai Ehlers and Quinn Hughes. I don't want to be negative, but I don't know. It's nothing too spectacular, that's for sure. Limited red, Brock Besser, Spectrum FX of Patrick Kane, and SP Top Rookies of Robin Salo. Limited red, John Carlson. We have a pageantry of Anze Kopitar, and a blue True Leaders of Patrice Bergeron. I don't know, is he going to retire? Is he done? What do you guys think? And we've got a red. Rookie of Ukko Pekalukkanen. Tier 1 of Sean Dursey. And we have a green of Gabriel Landeskog, True Leaders. All right, two packs left. Should have one auto. Still looking for a patch. And we have a future watch of Justice Anunin, Pageantry of Sebastian Aho, and we have a die cut of Alex Ovechkin. All right. Otto, what do you think? Retro? Most likely. And still no patch. Oh, we actually have a current one, but let's go from the back. We have a Shane Pinto. Pageantry rookie of Cider. And who's the rookie going to be of? Shane Pinto, I believe. Yes, it is. So we got Shane Pinto out of, let's see, 618 of 999. So there is box number 4. What are your guys' thoughts? Like Connor Garland, like honestly, I don't know. Maybe it's just me being negative, I don't know. Maybe the next box will be better. I mean, at least we did get a Future Watch Auto this year. All right, again, thank you guys for watching. I appreciate everybody. And again, if you haven't, please hit that subscribe button. Let's see if these boxes can get any worse. No, I'm just kidding. All right. You guys have a great day. See you guys in the next video.